State police are investigating a deadly shooting in a busy part of Santa Fe. Details are very limited, but we do know it happened near Cerrillos and St. Michael's this evening. One person was killed and one person is in custody.